Hello there, and welcome. Liberty is worth every penny.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
What's done? We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
But I think of you often.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Dale.
This is the warehouse district.
I ain't going.
The hell?
Have you got a problem?
Hello.
Couldn't ask for a better day.
If you would give me a minute, please.
How'd you do?
What can I do for you? Pleasant travels.
Never listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What do you want me to do?
I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
You two all right?
Would you rather
That's
go back
quite
to Steven?
An argument.
I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide
Enough.
For...
I'm not putting on a show for the whole town.
God, I'm
Won't
sorry.
You leave me be?
Out of the damn way.
I said, hell, even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boss?
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, I... This country... Is man unleashed? That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it's anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness, not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight. I guess I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think? Down the mine until he gets sick, which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See. Foreman don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go.
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Okay, fella.
Be quiet, Mr. Dockery.
Oh, you're...
Why don't you shut up?
Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Please take me from.
Can't even fight your own battles, Downs?
Get off me! Who's son then, huh? Let me go!
Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
They're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this. All of it. Try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
This is the one! Kill him for what they've done to us! You ain't got nowhere to run!
Dead! Oh,
God
damn it!
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you. Hmm? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you. Huh. Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Yep.
Bad horse shit's in camp.
Relax.
Wait.
Yep.
Hi, Arthur.
You okay, Abigail?
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here.
Yeah! Easy now. You okay, boy? Let's go, boy. You all right, boy? Here. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, whoa.
Man, drop my brother Petey. Petey's always getting into trouble.
They called you a woman killer, not a turncoat. Your own brother?
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them. Just, is there any way you can help me? I stay out here. There won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here. It's him.
It's too late.
Form up. We shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.
My darling, you can come out.
Oh, crap. I probably should have helped you fix the damn wagon.
We could probably still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Damn the debt. Just get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you. Fella, you know there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure. But you...
I don't know nothing about kindness. Hey, boy. Come on. Slow it up. Take it easy there, boy. Shh. Yeah.
Business at the mine?
Now I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Out of the damn way! Okay, feller.
We're trying to buy coal here.
Arthur Londonderry?
Arthur Londonderry. I think you're gonna want to speak with the foreman. Head way down there towards the coalface.
Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
Come on now, boy. Yep. Now, come on. Come on.
to go?
It'll be an adventure.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no,
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
How did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just... get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you. Though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now,
here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.